Go to Filter, Blur Gallery, and select Spin Blur. And just adjust it on the wheel and change the setting until it looks real. It's done.